Hello, hello everyone, this is Jubilation and I'm back. We're going to be looking at our buddy the Cheats playthrough here. So, it looks like we're going to kill King Wee-Wee. Probably do some mining too. Oh god, Scythids. I hate these things so much. Kill them now. Do it before their shrieks annoy the hell out of me. Interesting choice of gun. I have to say I don't really use the alien tech too much. And honestly, I'll just be meleeing the Scythids here, but this works too. I just get tired of them jumping all over the place. So we're going to do a little mountain climbing here. Cheats an outdoorsy type of person. He likes to go for a hike every now and then, a walk on a beach, you know, that kind of thing. And we slide. Who knew this place was such a playground? Okay, we're walking out of these trash piles. Hopefully getting there soon, so I have more to talk about. It looks like he's level 22. I think the last time I was commentating, he was level 18, if I remember right. We're little campus psychos here. Midgets. You're gonna be surprised by this alien weapon, apparently. And unfortunately, this gun just keeps arcing over the guy. So yeah, I think it's a smart idea to switch to the shotgun here. Probably a really good choice. Gonna just barely tease this psycho by standing outside of his reach while he's swinging. And now we're gonna enter the tetanus warrens, I don't care, however you want to pronounce it. And a lovely loading screen. Well, this phase walk allows you to quickly travel to another dimension. Fascinating. Okay. So we're gonna check the shops, hopefully. Yep. Doesn't look like there's anything too good. It's got a lot of stuff to sell, though. Ooh, he's got a masher. That's nice. Elephant gun, too. But okay, he's not gonna sell. Restocking on ammo. Apparently wants everything. Not sure if he's gonna. Yeah, he's not gonna sell. Okay. Probably gonna run out of room, and I'm gonna laugh and say I told you so when you do that to cheat. Wow, the wonders of mining. Just standing pushing the same button over and over again until you finally get that last break, and then everything flies over the place. You know, I think we were mining last time I was commentating, too. Apparently I am the official mining commentator, maybe, I guess. I don't know. That's not my area of expertise. Spider antlings, they pretty much replace skags from now on. But they're not going to be much trouble here. Metal storm just eating these guys up. There's a washing machine there. Cheat might choose to do some laundry on his way back, maybe. You get kind of dirty mining all these corrosive crystals things. Get acid all over your clothes, that's never fun. Bang, bang, just waiting for it to break. Yeah. I wonder what he's storing these in. I have to wonder, because they secrete acid. I don't remember ever getting any kind of special pack that. Yeah, it's probably eating through his clothes as we speak right now. I guess we'll still light off. Machine pistol, I think, maybe? Or maybe it's just an old pistol? Ooh, and corruptor here. Probably shouldn't be any trouble though, because looks like it's the same level as him. And generally, badasses aren't really that tough anyway unless they outnumber you or they're a couple levels higher. As long as he can get the criticals, it should. Yeah, it's gonna die fast. That's the problem with spider ants. Their critical spots are just so wide open that they don't really pose as much of a challenge. As long as you can maneuver around them. And these guys are just swarming all over him. Hopefully he sees the claptrap there. I'm sure he does. proficiency for his pistol. Now we're gonna go say hello to these bandits. No, no, we're turning around. No, we're going back. Okay. We are gonna say hello to them. Nice grenade toss there. Just gonna light these bandits on fire. Reloading. And that dude is doing some kind of weird parkour thing where he's standing on the railing and now his shoes sticking to the wall. It's an interesting technique. It's obviously working for him. Nice grenade toss. I'm sure that wall was giving him a very dirty look, and it's never going to do that again now that he just blew it up. Showed that bandit who's what. Got a rifle and a leader class mod. I'm sure he'd rather continue using the heavy gunner though for now. Just judging how he's been playing. Hear that, our commando, maybe. Got a couple elemental SMGs there. And we're mining again. Gotta have fun mining. Claptrap is just crying like crazy. Oh, there's gonna be more Scythids. They're so annoying, man. I can't stand these things. Oh, surprise! They're having a party! A surprise party, that's nice for the bandits. Looks like the Scythids are running off to go join a surprise party. You should go follow him to cheat, maybe see some Scythid on bandit action. Or keep mining, yeah. But you're missing the Scythid on bandit action, man. That's some rare stuff. At least we're not the ones being attacked by the Scythids. That psycho is just, yeah. Gonna keep throwing crap at you. About halfway done with mining. Looks like there's a crystal patch over there that he missed. On the other side. But I don't know if he's gonna see it now. It doesn't look like he's gonna see it. Not that important though. There's plenty of these things. Okay, let's see what's up with the bandits now. See how their party's going. I'm guessing it was for this level 20 bandit thug, maybe? I'm sure he just leveled up from 19 to 20. This pistol, yeah. Or repeater, probably not doing the best thing in the world for him. Yeah, it's probably smart for us to switch. Could call it a cheat. And that guy's just gonna lay down and die. Not even gonna bleed. Just gonna drop, hold aside, and fake a death. Shotgun and a sniper. Nice. Sound like a psycho is still alive. Somewhere at least. Oh, he does see it. That's good. Bang. 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 I never actually really count how many shots this is taking. I'm probably gonna do that next time. Man, it's always so helpful. Helping anyone who's lost. Ooh, it's a badass psycho. Getting interesting. And he's dead. Probably shouldn't stand next to the explosive barrel, but that's fine. Another one. But he died pretty quick. Some nice grenade tosses. Looks like we're getting to the end of this part of the video, so stay tuned to see what happens in the exciting action of the Tetanus Warrens. Will the cheat get all the crystals? And will Claptrap be repaired? Tune in next time.